Let's just go. This freaking water things, man. We gotta pick up more soldiers by the looks of it. Dropping down. Smooth landing. Oh, crap. Copperheads. Ascend! Fuck that. Yeah, it's not getting hit by crap. Oh, really? Boo! Alright, restore that checkpoint.
Requesting urgent assistance from all available.
Oh my god.
Area designate 101052.
Roger, on route.
Okay, let's keep moving here. I got a checkpoint there. I actually did destroy some of the hives, but then when I died, they got reset again, so that's kind of a bummer. So we're probably just gonna edit out that. But gotta pick up these guys. Okay. Now let's get out of here. Cause these guys are throwing cars at me. Screw you. You can't throw that far, can ya? Can ya? You die already? Oh, why are you running? Soon, there you go. More. Just take it. Oh, dang. Screw that. I will stay up here. He's not paying attention to that. Reduced landing. Crazy. Oh, well, I'd rather stay here. It may take a little bit longer, but at least I'll stay safe. Good night. Go away. I guess they're not that hard to dodge. The cars. Got backup too. One more. Where you at? Pop up. Nope. Goodbye. Come on. Gotcha. Thank God. About damn time.
A target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Over. I got the evac. Over.
Line. We need urgent fire support now. This is it.
Need it now! Now! Which one do I want to drop off first? I always like the high ground.
We need hazmat and medevac to Vector 552. Go, go! Good to go!
It's all me, baby! Another one. Oh boy. Oh, I'm destroying myself here. What the hell? What can't I drop?
Here we go.
Oh my god, I'm so screwed. Please tell me I get a checkpoint out of that. Oh yes,
Ghost 12, RTB, priority 1. On your nav now. Out.
Oh, my plan is so messed up.
Roger, HQ. En route now.
It's flaming. No compromising with the skies. That sucks. I feel if I just land this thing's gonna blow. Frick wind would fucking blow this thing right now. It's okay. Just gotta land her softly. Just a little kiss on the ground. Nothing too serious. There you go. Sweet. Nice.
113A, which we call Bloodtox, due to its odd coloration, is a poison which only affects the blacklight virus. We'll cover the city in it to stop the spread of the virus and to kill all infected with it. To humans, it is completely harmless. So harmless, in fact, that you've been breathing it since you've entered this room.
Uh-oh.
Hold it!
Alright.
Oh, that's not good.
Shit. Man, this freaking claws are so much faster. Need soldiers to absorb.
I'm going in. Give me space.
Shit. Don't want to get into a punch off with this guy. Shit. Need more health. I need it now. Try critical mass attack. Where are you at? Bitch. Why did I pick up a gun? You're down. That's right. What now, huh? Way. Ah, shit. Oh, no. Oh, it sucks. It sucks. It sucks. Shit. No! There you go. Oh, man, four of these guys. Shit. Should keep my distance here a bit. Oh. Well, can they come up top? Yep, they can. One's almost dead. Thank you. You gotta keep my distance here. Stick with the guns. Goodbye. Get those. Right on. Should be fine. Go away. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. What the hell? That's a lot of guys. Want to escape? Probably. Go. Whew. Man, those soldiers are pretty tough.
I'm not human. The revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained, so real, even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all, an offshoot of the virus that struck hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know